I've got a story here that we're not going to use. We're just going to use for this test. Somewhere in Sacramento, California? Sacramento?
The shitty part of our state, I imagine.
I've never been to Sacramento. Have you been up there?
No. Oh, okay. You don't want to go. Do you want to go to Sacramento?
No, I have no desire to go to Sacramento. The headline is, it's on the CBSLocal.com site for Sacramento. Twain Hart, apparently that's the name of a town.
Twain Hart.
Twain. But Hart is H-A-R-T-E. Twain Hart.
Oh, God.
Twain Hart man counters neighbor's gospel music with porno. So apparently this guy got pissed off that his neighbors were playing gospel music really loudly a lot, and he decided to retaliate by playing, he moved his big screen TV out onto his deck on a Sunday evening, turned the volume up on a porno flick.
What porno flick?
I wish I knew. That's what I was going to ask. Yeah, I was going to ask, what do you think it would have been?
What do you think it would have been? I think it would have been something...
What type of porn should you play for your neighbors to piss them off?
Oh, if they're like
in Sacramento.
Evangelicals and like really religious and shit.
Well, gay porn.
Gay porn, absolutely. Gay porn or like interracial porn. I think that would interracial gay porn with Jewish people in there.
With Jewish people in there.
Well, yeah, the rednecks. They don't like the Jews.
Oh yeah.
I mean, I'm from the South, and the rednecks down there don't like the Jews or anybody that's not necessarily, you know, white.
Hooded giant black thug rapes virginal white girl.
That's their most terrifying porn.